Well, hello, and welcome back to another Garrett Streams Stardew Valley. Oh, we were making some progress last time, weren't we? God damn, getting into the caves, kicking some ass, making some money, getting close, getting very close. Going to be able to afford that backpack in no time at all. I guarantee it. Oh, I'm so excited. What we got on the weather here? The report, it is going to be a beautiful sunny day tomorrow. Great. Fortune teller, the spirits feel neutral today. The day is in your hands. Don't mind that. And the Queen of Sauce. Greetings, it is I, the Queen of Sauce, here to teach you a new mouth-watering recipe for my secret cookbook. This week's dish, Mackey Roll. The delicate flavor of the ocean sealed within a pillowy cloud of rice, maybe a bit of wasabi for the adventurous. My mouth is watering as we speak. Oh, how I love sushi. You learned how to cook Mackey Roll. Yes. It's a good day, Mackey Roll. Inventory not full? Greetings, Garrett. It is our pleasure to inform you that your farm will be featured in next week's up-and-coming column of the Stardew Valley Tribune. Congratulations. We're impressed with your quick progress. My fucking what? Half my crops aren't even here anymore because, well, I grew a radish? When the hell did I plant radish? All right. Doing that now. Once my corn comes through, I'll be a happy boy. Maybe, how much time do I have left in summer? 30 days? Is that not corn, or is that dead? Whatever. Or did I just forget to water? No, the fucking auto water thing should have done it for me. Whatever. Grab my iron. I need to figure that out. What else do... I'm not going to smelt any more copper. I don't have... Or smelt any more iron. Don't have enough jade. I don't think you can smelt jade. Jade's a rock. Just leave that at that. Drop that off for Gunther at the museum. Topaz, can't do anything with that either yet. Maybe I can. I was just a bit crazy and stupid. Smelt me some topaz. Nope. Don't know what I'm doing then. Cool. Drop that iron bar in there. No, I'm saving up. I am definitely saving up for when I can get that big backpack. Maybe I'll do the run through. Clean up my farm a little bit. Place has gone into a bit of disarray since I've gotten my obsession with going into the mines and getting a better pickaxe and such. Oh, no, I know what I want to do. I want to test out that fucking beach totem. Yes. Want to see how the hell this thing works. What do you do? How do I work you? But... I don't understand. Oh, no. I've made a beach totem and I don't understand how it works. I tried clicking on it. It would not cooperate with me. Maybe I can cook or grow something quickly before the end of summer because... Yeah, summer, I imagine it's all 30 days, so if I can grow something that takes 8 days, I'll have some crop? Maybe? Or I don't know what I'm talking about. Also, I need to figure out whose birthday is next. I mean, I get one of these people. I'm going to manage to find somebody and give them something nice for their fucking birthday. So, Dance of the Moonlight Jellies is... Okay, there's only 7 days left. 6, I guess, technically. Because I'll plant it, and that'll be the first day of growth. Willie's birthday is coming up, so I'll have to look up... Show you what day... 24th is Willie's birthday. What do you want? Howdy, neighbors! I want to try giving my cows melon to increase their milk production. If you found one, could you swing by for me? Marie. Oh, I would love to do that, but I gave my last and only melon to Demetrius for his research project, so... I guess I'm fucked when it comes down to giving anyone else melon. If I had any, then I'd definitely love to give them that, but guess not. I need to find out how that damn beach totem thing works, and hopefully I've caught something in my crab pots. It appears not. Maybe I need to figure out how to make bait. And once I've made crab bait, then I can put bait in the crab pots to... Oh yeah, I can like break down this shit, can't I? Clams and all kinds of crustaceans I find on the beach. At least I believe I should be able to. Well, I'm going to try tapping on this totem here. If it teleports me back to my farm, then that would be really cool. Actually, before I do that, just in case it does work. Clay. Fucking clay. No, I have no clue how the hell that beach totem works. Fuck. Well, another thing I'm going to have to look up that I have absolutely no understanding about, but I will do that later. Yeah, mind you, that could probably save me a lot of running around if I figure it out quickly. Doubt it. I have to run to the Adventurers Guild, sell them these lead rods that just swing way too slow. Uh-huh, I want to donate this dwarvish helm, or whatever the hell it is. Not giving me anything, huh? You bastard, Gunther. For everything I've given you, you owe me. Just a little. Bust up this frozen geode with... Who the hell are you again? I can't remember his name. Plays on my... Ooh, 3 copper. Very nice. Okay. Can I sell you anything? No, you don't want any of that. And you want too much money for too little minerals. So, no. No deal. No dice. This ain't happening. Crap. I completely forgot. I need to change some stuff, and I... Well... Yeah. I'll fix that in a moment. Nobody knows, right? Nobody cares. Somebody knows. Somebody's complaining right now. I just feel it. Who want a radish? Anybody in here want a radish? I can't recall. Only way to find out is to look through them all over again. Winter foraging. No, I got 2 out of that. Radish is not part of the exotic foraging. And the fall foraging. Blackberries. I got grapes, but I didn't got blackberries. Boop. How about you? You want a radish? Be fucking sweet. Tomato, hot peppers, blueberries, and melons. It's all from summer. Artisan fall crops. I don't... No, I'm not in the fall yet. I'm in... Or am I in summer? Why do I not have a majority of those when I'm in, well, the proper season? I'm just really bad at what I'm doing, aren't I? I suppose I need to grow them, and I didn't grow any of them. I guess nobody wants a radish then, hey? Ah, fuck. Nope, die punch. Damn it. Nope. And that's the money, and that's the dungeon, or down in the cave bundle, so now that won't want a radish whatsoever. Okay, to the Adventurers Guild to sell a bunch of these swords and then... Or clubs. Then from there... I don't know. Go into the cave, see if I can scrounge up some nice minerals, get down a couple more levels. It's... Oh yeah, the Adventurers Club isn't open for like another half hour as well. Or hour, practically. What time do they open? Is it like 11 o'clock? Or close? Is it 11? So if I get out of the cave early enough, I can... 10. So that means I'd have to get out of the caves by like 9 o'clock. Yeah. I might as well just wait. Shit. I hate standing around just randomly waiting, but... Considering they open up in 20 minutes, and... Sometimes my impatience gets the better of me. And I would end up just completely missing them if I tried to catch them later. Now I'm cutting it out down a tree, filling up my inventory with a bunch of stuff that I don't need, wood and all that, whatever. Hey, hey, hey! I want to sell you these lead rods, because I'm not going to use them and they're worth some money. Alright, so now my inventory's full of a bunch of shit that I don't need. Great, fuck. Hey, Gil. You got anything? Come back when you got something to show me, kid. I am very far off on my slime murdering. Bats? Nope. Cave insects took care of that pretty quickly. Just close to halfway on the Dougies, but I haven't seen a Dougie in fucking forever. So that's not great. Whatever. I'm going into the mines. I'm obsessed. I watered my shit today. I'm good. 65. He's gone. No, I'm thinking 45. Damn it. Face the right way, you fool. Jesus. We're gonna die. Oh. Now, if there's a place for Dougies to show up. Fucking frozen geode right off the bat. Nope. What the hell did I pick up? Don't even know what I was looking at there. Picked up a bunch of something. Yeah, cave carrot. Very nice. That's probably just eating my energy hitting these all individually, but screw it. Alright. Well, that was fucking waste of a level. Or, well, yeah, there's nothing. Okay. Slime battles. I got a much stronger sword than the last time I was down here. The energy is, well, decent. As long as I don't get, you know, too many of you dudes coming at me, I think I should be doing alright. Yes, got you against a wall, you big bastard. Holy shit. Does each one of those count as an individual? Nah, screw you. Baby goes in the corner. There. Come on, a little bit closer to the wall. Just so they bounce. Bounce, bounce, bounce. Excellent. These slime rooms actually aren't too damn bad. Now, well, I've gotten stronger, I guess, or better weaponry. And a bit better at, you know, positioning myself. I want you here because you're going to open up a ladder while I murder you. There we go. Don't mind if I do. Ooh, shit. I thought the last area was going to be treacherous. Black slime? I haven't seen one of you for a while. Jesus. You bastards are hitting me hard. Fucking A. You dropped a lead rod, black slime? Really? I don't want a lead rod. Yeah. Ooh. I'm gonna need some cave carrots soon. I keep taking hits like this. This area is actually not too bad. Look at all that. Health is almost as far down as my energy. Might have to move my my face cam at some point so it's not blocking that all the time. Then again, I really don't care. just a couple of you, hey? Cave carrots to the rescue. You're busting rocks running from me, you little whatever the hell. Dust mite. I think I called it something else, like from Spirited Away. Oh. Excellent. So, ooh, fucking big ol' Omni-Geode. Don't mind if I do. And sap, you gotta go. Comes down to having some nice hardwood. I would rather have that than sap. Sap I can get from tons of trees. God damn it, stop hitting that. And yes, gathered everything I need here. Actually, before I go down any further, damn it. Cave carrot. And eat another one just for an extra little bit of health. There, now I got 26 HP that I didn't have before. If I was you, I would have been dead. Dead, motherfucker! Don't want the ghost slowing down my... Oh. Did you hit me or did you teleport? It didn't sound like you hit me. Oh, you fucking iridium bar. Okay, sweet peas. No, I don't get anything from the sweet peas. Although they do sell for pretty decent money. Rocks. I don't need rocks. Solar essence. Should I try selling solar essence? I wonder if that actually gives me good cash or what? Or if I should hold on to the solar essence for whatever crafting recipe I could probably use it for in the future. No, fucking rocks. Too fat, can't fit past the rocks. Don't mind if I do. God damn it, move. Give me your coal. Wow, that was a crit. Nice. I don't think I've gotten a critical hit before. Two more levels, and I will be at the lovely level 70. I'll be even happier if I stop taking hits. Fucking random pot shots from dudes. Damn it. Falling out of the whole swing of things, the practice, the lovely motion. Coming for you, slime. Ooh, another backpack. Probably full of coal. Don't mind if I do. Poor bastard was backed right onto some iridium clay. Screw you, clay. Thank you. Thank you. Stay, little slime, and die for me. I don't have another mission to. No, Pam's still thirsty. Fucking Pam's always thirsty. There's a problem with being an alcoholic there, Pam. Your thirst will never be quenched. Oh, shit. Well, that last dude I was kind of hoping would open me up an exit, and since he did not, that means I have to, well, find it now. Unless it was, no, it wasn't right at the beginning. There's no way it'd be that convenient, and I don't think I was blind enough that I walked by it and did not notice, which has happened before, actually. So, hey! Fantastic. Okay, once I get down into the red for health, I'm gonna have to just chow down like a demon on all my cave carrots. Or not all of them, but a good majority of them. There's no way I wanna... Oh, fuck, it's 11:30 already. Damn it, damn it, damn it. Let's see if we can find a fast ladder. Fast ladder, fast ladder. Come on. Ooh. Another ice geode. Fuck. Jade. No. Christ. Oh, jade is pretty nice. I kind of... Yeah, I'll drop the wood for the jade. Bat wings. Don't care. Fuck. Okay, gotta go. Damn. Nope. Have to head back to the ladder. There's no dicking around here. Jesus, this is gonna be a tight run back to the house. Oh, fuck. Oh, no. I was so close, too. Damn. Damn it all. The ladder is probably revealed somewhere, but no, I just don't have the time for it. Yeah, leave the mine. We have to fucking go. Oh, I don't think I've ever made the run back this late before, have I? Have I passed out outside my house before? I'm not too sure. So, getting out of the cave at 12:30. What time am I going to get to my house in my bed? That's the question. Because if it takes an hour to run back, then that's something I'm going to have to try to remember. I don't think it's going to actually take that long. No, it's going to take... It does take a solid hour to run back, so... I can't leave later than, like... 12:50. Yeah, practically. And that was hot footing it. Fucking fast hot footing it too. Jesus. Oh, saying it's 7 grand. I never did check to see if there is any crop I could grow within the next couple of days before fall. It's gonna be a beautiful and sunny day tomorrow. Fortune teller. Spirits feel neutral today. The day is in your hands. Living off the land. Welcome to Living Off the Land. Most towns have a seasonal calendar in front of the general store. It's a good idea to check on that now and then to get a feel for what's going on in the community. Make sure to check for any job postings as well. Yeah, job postings. They want fucking melons and shit. I can't do anything with melons. chuck a couple solar essence in here. Iridium bars, copper. Almost have enough to make another furnace to make up for my little mistake that I made. I'm going to stop cooking iridium as well. Got a lot of iron ore. Maybe I'll cook a little bit of iron ore just for, you know, shits and giggles. Aside from that, geodes I'll deal with there. Slime, don't put them in those this chest. And that geode over there. Okay. Chucking a couple of the fruits. Yeah, I guess I didn't make any money yesterday by not selling. Actually, I'm just going to chuck you in the trash. I guess I can't chuck you in the trash from there. And I... No? I do like that little animation, though, for opening up the garbage can. Radish. I guess I already had some radish. Sweet pea. Yeah. And you. Slime. Shell. Sure, fuck, whatever. I'll throw the pine cone in there. I don't care. Yeah, and... Pick up another 4 iron bars. Water my dog. There you go, dog. There you go, dog. Keep the rest of that in the chest. And water my crops. Although that is apparently watered already. Goddamn. Rewatering shit that doesn't need extra watering. Or at least I don't believe it does. No, it doesn't appear. Wow, good thing my garden's gonna be featured in whatever the fuck, who knows. Jesus. And I'm chucking the watering can in there because I don't think I'll need... Yeah, I won't be needing that. Not till later. Yeah, I'm gonna go make a run over here. Goddamn farm is going to the dogs again. I have to upgrade my pickaxe at some point. Or I'll worry about chopping down a lot of my trees later. I want to kill a couple slime. Gather up some of that nice sweet hardwood that I can only get from over here. Well, not only from over here, but seems to be about the best place I know of to gather it. Spent money getting this nice axe. I might as well get this sweet hardwood. Yeah, fucker. Don't stand a chance. Single hits. Oh. Wow, did he pop out of nowhere, that little bastard? So do I only gather like 10 hardwood from each of the little tracks over here? So if that is the case, then maybe I'll save these for when I need a lot of hardwood. Mind you, it doesn't really hurt. Only in the situations where it's like, I should probably be spending my time doing something a bit more useful than wandering over here, getting my ass kicked by slimes. Maybe it should be a light day since I have practically no... Or how much energy does it eat up by fucking... not that much. A bit. Yeah, 12 per trip around here, you say. Not bad. Imagine I'm gonna need a lot of that hardwood for something. Maybe I could sell it. I wonder how much I get for a fucking piece of hardwood. I know I don't... I get like $50 per copper? No, iron ore. Or iron ingot. I don't know if I want to start, you know, pulling the trigger on selling a bunch of ingots that I'll need for, you know, developing better weapons and tools and such later on. Sweet pea! Decisions. Really hard to figure which way you're going. I still kind of wish I'd find the mayor's pants like I did, who the hell's axe was it that I found randomly around here? Cannot recall. You know, I think the mayor's pants might actually be in the dungeon. Or the caves. Dungeon. I always keep messing that up. It'd be nice to have wild plants, like I found with all those summer onions or spring onions. Those things were great. I think I made some good money off that shit, too. Yeah, I have to remember to keep my eye out for worms. Actually, how much do you want, like, overall to build me... No, I think I need a silo, right? Silo is the first thing I should go for. I can't remember how much a chick wanted to build me a silo. Or, no, I buy the animals from her, and I get the silo from somebody else? Fuck, I can't remember. Oh, yeah, that totem. That thing is one-time use only. So, just to burn it, I don't know. I'd have to be out there really late fishing, which is never going to happen. And I guess I have to have it on my person to do so. Actually, one second. Can I? No. Gravel path. I thought for a second there I could craft bait, but it appears I can't yet, and I probably only can if I improve my fishing skill, most likely. I'm honestly not too sure. Jesus, Beach, you are really chintzing out on me. Yesterday was just a clam, today it's just a single coral? Fuck. I guess I'll sell a bunch of my sweet peas. See if I can get to the remaining $3,000 that I want so I can get that big-ass backpack and then I can spend all fall investing in getting a silo. Yeah, when it comes to materials, fuck, I can gather that in no time. But when it comes down to, the money, maybe that's a thing. I'm selling wood. I don't... maybe I'll see how much I can get selling wood. Cut down every tree on my property, they tend to grow back, or cut down every tree I run across and see if I can fucking gather a really good amount of money from the wood. What the hell is that? Marble! Piece of iron? Fucking clay. You know, this is expensive, busting this shit open. Yeah, soapstone. Cool. Alright. Cost me $100 to get that, but at least I got, marble and soapstone. That's pretty good. Imagine Gunther will be pretty happy about that. Don't you think so, Gunther? Donate. Donato. Yeah, we'll throw the minerals. Wow, there's a lot of shit. I didn't realize I could fill up that one as well. Ooh, treasure trove. Cool. Ew. A rare crow. Collect them all. Right. I guess I didn't need to build that second scarecrow that I was using. Just wondering if there's more optimal path or ways to walk that, I've never really, as far as I know, walked behind the Joja Mart. Like, what do we got up here? Or maybe I have been up here, it's been a very long time and I don't remember. And it leads to nothing except a very long way around to getting to over here. I'll talk to you later. I have to remember 2 days from now, I can talk to old Willy, who I believe is the mayor of the town. Ah, worms. Fucking book. Nice. You found a lost book. The library's collection has expanded. You're welcome. The mayor of the town, I usually don't have a hard time finding. Oh, fucking getting into mines at 3 o'clock. Jeez. Mind you. Yeah, I do have one more of those to sell. Not too bad then. And I would have to wait for the Adventurers Club to open anyway, so I could sell you this lead rod that I do not need. It's an inanimate iron rod. Wow, I'm walking in there with a lot of shit on my person, too. Yeah, make the hard push. Instead of going around collecting a ton of iron ore, see if I can get to 70 and see if level 70 will start providing me with some gold. Gold! Give me a ladder. Give me a ladder. Damn you. Clay. Is that what we're... Come on. Give me a cave carrot. All right. That's what I wanted. That was it. That was all. No ladder. Shit. Need to find it. And I'm starting off really low on energy, too. Crap. That's why I get for messing around with cutting down a lot of those trees and getting back superbly late. I don't think I'm going to make it to level 70. What point can I call it, you know, a kind of lost cause? Nah, trying to go too deep. The hell are you? Frozen tear? Don't mind if I do. You get back here. I want you for your coal. And you aren't even kind enough to give me any. If I see it, I can't leave it. I just... I have a problem. I need more minerals. That's my problem. Okay. Please, this row of four rocks, that seems suspicious, which it's not at all, and I think it's... I don't know if it's completely random or if it's set on the number of stones you have to... Yeah? Fucking... Ooh, you are just lovely, aren't you? Don't mind taking some torches while I'm at it, because torches always... Nice crit hit. Come on, give me a ladder. Damn you. How about you, bat? You gonna give me a ladder while I murder you? Flying off the screen? Come on, fight. Come back here and fight like a, well, goddamn flying rodent. Why facing the other direction? Why must you be so difficult to me? Okay. Good amount of energy off that. Oh, Jesus Christ. Yeah. And one more. Excellent. I'm just hoping that this bat will give me a way down. Nope, shit. Come on, you little... fuck it. Not worth it. 68. Ghost is coming for me. It's a ghost. Come on. Can I get past this rock without you? No. I don't have enough time to switch my pickaxe while this guy's coming at me. Come on. Excellent. And thank you for the solar essence. Don't mind if I do. I'll be a lot happier. If I find an exit, I'm just gonna go for it. Don't care what this area has to offer. Please, please, please. Exit, creatures, amethyst. No, that's not amethyst. Sap. Why do I always have sap? And rocks. It's always sap and rocks. Nope, no exit. You bastard. 9 o'clock. Getting late. And I still have to go down at least 2 more levels. Shit. And got a lead rod out of all my troubles. Please, don't make me have to search for too damn long. Clay. Fuck you, Clay. There we go. Damn. It's a big area, too. To hope to try to find an exit out of it is, well, gonna be some needle in the haystack shit. I don't have the... Unless I get stupid lucky in the next level, which I... kind of highly doubt it, as I'm just busting random rocks, hoping that I get the exit. I'm not gonna make it down there. No. Okay, who's gotta go? Sweet Pea. You're sweet and all, but that Omni Geode may hold something better than clay. Okay, just need to chew down a few more of these so I can hope to find an exit. Oh, that was... Yep. 11 o'clock. Exit, right there. Fucking level 70, right? It's happening. The dream is real. I don't have inventory space for that. Yep. Fuck it. Shit. Slingshot. A master slingshot, you say? Fiber. Don't care about fiber. Master slingshot it is. I guess I could have got rid of the fiber before I got rid of the coal. Excellent. And just for shits and giggles, I want to take a look at what this has to offer here. So we got a skeleton. And skeleton gives you nothing. Boop, fuck, fine. You know what, ghost? I don't need your shit. Especially since it's getting late, and I don't need to be running my ass off to get back home. That is the last thing that I enjoy doing. So, got down to level 70, finally. Finally, the dream is real. Might get in bed before 1 a.m.? Yes, I'll be able to get into bed before 1 a.m. and then should be able to restore my energy to at least 90%. There's been quite a few days here where I think I'm starting at like 70% because I'm getting back so damn late. Yeah, it happens. It happens when you keep going deep into the dungeons. As long as I... Nope. Why? Oh yeah, my inventory's full. I'm like, why can't I grab these iron bars I smelted? Because I'm an idiot person. That's why. Whew! Yes! Made it back. Yeah, 95% energy. Not bad, not bad. Weatherboard. It's going to be clear and sunny all day. And fortune teller. Ah, yes, I can hear the whispers, spirits whispering something to me. They're in good humor and you have a little extra luck. With that extra luck, it's the 23rd, so tomorrow's the 24th. And on that note, I need to... Willy. That's it. Willy, Willy. Sweet old Willy. Is that the fisherman, Willy? He looks like he's the fucking fisherman. What do you want? I don't have any of that. Sweet pea. He likes sweet peas. So I will make sure to keep a sweet pea on me for tomorrow. And I will give that to Willy on his goddamn birthday so I can start... That's if I can fucking find Willy on his birthday. Whether I can do that or not, shit, I don't know. I really, really don't know. I am a fucking inventory still full. God damn it. Focus. Need to focus and stop, picking up or trying to put away or grab stuff that I don't have room for. Cave carrots, I'll hold on to those. Bat wings are going somewhere else. Solar essence is fine in here. And nope, not what I wanted. There we go. Slime, no. Actually, I can sell these slingshots since I have no intention of using them. Stones for ammo. Maybe I'll hold on to that master slingshot. I'll consider selling that some other time. I haven't made any money the last couple of days because I haven't been selling anything. So let's start selling grapes. And yeah, not gonna sell all my grapes. Gonna keep at least one of all those. Need the one sweet pea for Willy tomorrow. Daffodil, I don't need for anything. That yam. I do need that for the community center, but I will go check that out later. And actually, dump off you. Torches. I should keep those torches on me more often. And the hardwood doesn't go in here. Where the hell does the hardwood go? Batwings do, though. Gonna sell that. Rare crow. I'll put you away because I already got two scarecrows up. And the hardwood goes in here. I thought I picked up a shitload of wood as well, but I don't remember where that is. I must have thrown it away at some time. So we're just gonna do about that. Well, seeing about 7 grand, I'm going to be getting a bit more monies, actually, since I have the inventory space. So I end up, what was it? Is it refined quartz that I got 50 bucks for? I think so. I'm going to sell a solar essence and a piece of wood and see how much money I get for... maybe I'm not going to sell a solar essence. I don't have many of those. But if I can get some good money for wood... and fiber as well. Just sell a bunch of random things and see how much money I can get for that stuff. That'd be very intriguing to know. Just because, you know, I have a decent collection. Maybe sell a single slime as well. See if I can make some money off of that. And sell the fiber, sell the slime, sell the wood. Grapes and grapes and algae and sweet peas and that and that and that and that. Christ, I forgot to grab my watering can while it's in this chest over here so I can water the last of my crops. So grab you and then whatever the hell you are. Still haven't grown, whatever it is. That's something that actually burns a lot of my energy as well, is watering a bunch of crops I don't need. Okay, throw the watering can away again, or back in there. Oh yeah, I'm like, why the hell do I have another hot pepper? Oh yes, because I, well, collected that. No, I'm never going to be on the beach, so I'm just going to leave that totem there for a while. Well, I'm not going to be on the beach late where I have to get back quickly. It would be great to have a totem for the mine where I can just run that little bit and I don't know if I ever will run into a situation probably where it'll be so damn late that I'm like, shit, I need to get back fast. I'd like to put a topaz on my shell. Please deliver it sometime today, Linus. Okay, I do have plenty of topaz and 240 gold would be nice. Ooh, who the hell are you? Shane. Who the fuck is Linus and where does he live? Marine's Lounge, Leia's Cottage, Jody Kent and Sam, Haley, Sewer, Mayor's Manor, George, Evelyn, and Alex, Saloon, Pierre, Caroline, and Abigail. Linus is the bum. Yes, he is. Yes. I have good frequency of running into Linus. I can... Where the hell do you have 240 gold yet you're digging in the trash? That was harrowing, too, running into him in that situation. That was just... It was weird. Whatever. You look at my crab pots, see if they're doing anything? No. Okay, cool. And there's Willy right there. I'll be coming for you tomorrow, motherfucker. As I want to gift you something. Because I love you, bitch. What the hell? Fucking sea urchin hiding behind that shit. That thing is purple. If it was green, I would have never noticed it. Speaking of never noticing it, Jesus. I have a tendency of forgetting to look for worms. They don't stand out for me very well. I have to just that and, you know, paying attention to chat. No, nobody's there. Thank God. Okay, since I'm here, I don't have anything to drop off at the museum yet, but that can always change very quickly. What is with that random stuttering? It's very concerning. Process these geodes. Fucking rocks! I don't know what that is. Fluoropatite? Cool, sure. Well, selling all that random foraging stuff will probably give me some good money. I'm thinking since I got that little doo-doo-loo, doesn't seem like you have anything to donate to a museum. You better get out there and do some treasure hunting. Wait, you don't want the fucking small amounts found in fluoropatite? Okay, you don't want it. Cool. Get out of my way, child, or I will destroy you. You're just as bad, small child. God damn it. Taking the long way, the low way back, because if I take the highway, I will never see Linus again. Who the fuck are you? Yeah, whatever. Still don't know if I ever accomplished that goal of meeting everybody in town. If I did, I don't know who the hell the last holdout was, because I don't recall, you know, finding some random individual that I never saw before. Must have been at, like, the last little dance thing where it's like, hey, you met this random person. When I was asking everyone to dance, and everyone's like, get the fuck out of here. I'm like, yeah, come on. I'm the new guy in town. Dance with the new guy, right? Hey, Linus wanted a topaz. Let's take the upper path, see if there is anything. Oh, I forgot to water and pet my dog. Eh, whatever. Xerxes, you all understand, baby. I love you. My sweet puppy baby. Oh, pick up the grapes. Oh, I have a walk. Why would shift be walk? I would hope it would be like sprint. Bust your ass. Very interesting decision I just made there. Not to drop anything off in the chest. I just went and grabbed this topaz here. And I've continued on like nothing is out of whack. Whatever.
Oh, is that the topaz I requested? I really appreciate it. Here's your payment as promised, mister.
Thank you. That helps out. Yeah, not gonna be getting those anytime soon. Ventures Club is still not open. I've actually made a couple rounds. I'll head there. They close at 10, correct? I can make it back before 10, I believe. What are you, and are you something that makes me a happy boy? Well, that's nice. Is that copper? It looks like copper. It is copper. Okay, cool. Didn't think I'd see copper down here anymore. Yeah, just because it's all been iron and, you know, randomly I found bits of gold. Gold! But not a lot. God damn it. Really? Okay, cool, fine. Fuck. I got my way down. I'm happy enough. I picked up a good amount of minerals while I was at it. Damn you, Topaz. You're killing me. Well, the slime is killing me, but you're somewhat killing me because of that. Do you actually drop anything? Do you, like, drop a dark essence? No. That's about 3 skeletons I've killed so far, and none of them have dropped anything. Frozen tears come from you, hey? Oh, right. Found my way down. If I want to get out of here quickly, I can't dawdle too much. Just see if I can see any other minerals quickly. Fast, 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 like a bunny. Nothing. Fuck it. Not worth it. 73, here I come! If I can get down to 75 before 9 o'clock, that would be ideal. Because I have to, you know, try to fucking ghost skeletons. Thank you, Solar Essence. Didn't open me up an exit. Kind of upset about that, but at least you didn't do a significant amount of damage on me. There's a good amount of copper ore on this run as well. Shit. I think I'll be making another furnace. Not like I need another furnace. And there's my exit that I'm looking for. Sweet. Not what I want to do. Okay. Unless, you know, barring a horrible incident, which always has the opportunity to happen, I might make it down to 75 without... Well, okay. Sure. Yeah. You know, hitting 75 is my goal. Not gonna get too greedy on that. Usually I do, which is sometimes, or has been, my failing quite a few times. Ooh, just watch these shatter. But this time, no. Finish clearing out this level down here and gather what I can get. And yeah, head back to the Adventurers Club. Sell the shit I don't need and head back home so I can have a nice refreshing sleep. And fucking give me something, skeletons. Please. That'd be, you know, a little bit appreciated. Actually, do I have something that I don't need? That don't need the sap. I need sap. The rocks, I guess I'll hold on to. Yeah, once my inventory fills up again, I'll get rid of the rocks. So, like that, 5:30. Yeah, just need to get out of here by 9. Maybe I'll check out level 76. Yeah, go as far as I can until I hit 9 o'clock. Or does that seem counterproductive? Really doesn't, as long as I'm constantly gathering up minerals. That's kind of the main goal of this, right? Like this, yeah. Like, what else am I going to really do if I don't go into the mines? I guess clean up a bunch of wood, cut down a shitload of trees, and sell the wood, and maybe make a decent amount of money. Prepare for... still have a couple days till the end of the season. But I won't have very much money to buy seeds because I'll be spending a majority of it on buying that backpack. I think that's about the biggest goal. Maybe if I can start selling rocks. Fuck it. Don't care about the slime. I want that frozen tear. Is there really no way down to 76? Are you kidding me? Don't want to throw away the rocks, because... fuck, I'll sell a ton of rocks. Really? On the rocks? I practically burned all my energy trying to find the exit down to the next level. Gotten a ton of rocks out of it. Jesus, I kind of wish I had bombs so I could do something. Adventurers Club does close at 10, right? Oh, fuck, there we go. Did find it finally at the last. And finally... good exits. 8. Gold? Any gold? No gold? Come on. That's another frozen tier. That's weird that it said my inventory was full, like it didn't pick up the frozen tier, but it did? Nah, whatever. Can always leave at any time. Yeah. Leaving now. 8:30. Good enough. Need to go to the Adventurers Guild, sell a bunch of shit I don't need, maybe take a little bit of a wander around, see if there's a bunch of stuff. So I need to sell this iron rods, which I just don't fucking care for. You don't buy the slingshot, hey? $40 for solar essence. $15 for bat wings. I got a lot of bat wings, but imagine I actually have a pretty good explosive ammo. I could probably use that for my slingshot. Bone sword. Bone sword is ready. Actually, how is my progress doing while I'm in here? 231 slimes. Oh, skeletons. Okay, 8 out of 50. I think I'll be able to take care of that pretty quickly, maybe. Fucking, I haven't seen Duggies in forever. Dust Sprites, taking them down as quick as I can. So, there is... Oh, yeah, the mummies, I think, is the last creature to be found down in... I don't know if it's the caves or if it's in the skeleton mines. Skeleton cave. That might be where. Jesus, I practically had no energy left either. Shit. Considering the time and what I feel I need to do, I could make a run to the spa. Yes. Yeah. If I can. So at the spa till 11? No. So I want to get in bed before 1. Well, I guess, yeah. 10:30. Get out of here. You can regen as much energy as I can while sitting in here. Fucking regen's health pretty damn fast, too. Nice. Oh, spend a good hour just relaxing and chillaxing in the spa. Hell, I might not even need the whole hour to fully regenerate my energy. Damn. And topped up. Sweet. Not bad. Not bad at all. Okay. So I have that. I'll have to figure out this floral patite. Yeah, sure. Have to do some figuring on that, if I can use it for something or if somebody might need it. That's the thing, is how many things am I going to just randomly hold on to for the rare occasion where it's like, hey, I want this random thing. But then again, that kind of helped me just recently with Linus and that topaz. If I didn't have that topaz on hand, then I wouldn't be able to. Can I cook a bunch of this? Since I fucking have a ton.